1, 2, 3, 2.
I swear to God, you got me calling the damn sheriff's department.
No, no, no. Relax.
Hello?
Hello?
Who is it?
Hey, I think you stole my chicken.
What?
I just got home from work, and I just noticed my two pet chickens are gone.
This is Daryl
speaking. Dude, this is Daryl.
Daryl or Dale?
Dale.
What?
Dale.
You stole my goddamn chicken.
Do you know who I am now?
Yes, I do.
It's her name.
I don't know your name. I just know you stole my chicken.
Did you not get me killed tonight, Dale?
I did.
Yeah, I might be the problem out there, honey.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I took a few, but I think I'm gonna get over it.
Yeah, you sure?
Yeah.
I don't have chicken here, son.
I know I'm going a little crazy, I'm not even gonna lie.
Alright, you want me to give you the number to the hospital nearby? Where you from, Dale?
You know what? I'm from Texas. I've just been calling random numbers and damn, I've been high, I'm telling you.
I'm confused. You're from Tennessee, Texas, and you called all the way in Canada and asked if I stole your chicken?
No, I live in Tennessee. I'm from Texas.
And you called Canada for chicken?
I called Canada? God damn. These pills are really
hurting me. You're here to run out.
No, I'm not.
Well, I'm from Canada and I know it. You just called me, so.
Where are you from in Canada?
I'm from Manitoba. You from Manitoba?
Yeah, is that near Quebec?
It's a few provinces to the west.
Yeah, I got a couple cousins in Quebec. They moved up there after I fucked them and gave them babies.
Shit. Wait, Dale. You have a girlfriend, Dale?
No, man.
Must have been your mother, then.
Yep.
Man, she gave me the best hit I've ever had in centuries.
Yeah, dude, she can do that. She hung up on me. Is that a man or a woman? How did you get whose number was that, bro?
I don't fucking know. I just gave you a random number.
Where do you live, Canada?
Yeah, I'm from Canada. I just gave you a number from Canada.
Holy shit. What the? You could have gave me, like, the information where you lived. I thought I was calling, like, she sounded kind of like southern there for a second. I was like, okay, this is definitely where I shine. And then she's like, I'm from Canada, Dale. You been taking any pills now? I was like, yeah, I took a few pills. I'm not even going to lie.
Yeah, I heard it.
Yo, believe me. Some
that's me.